happy. Tumba santosha. No, I can't express in words how happy I am. Obviously, that's like, as a filmmaker, that's what we look forward to. The love from the audiences, their happy shouts, their happy screams, and we got that in abundance for RRR trailer. Can't be happier.
Yes, yes. Thank you, sir.
Kannada Nunchi, yes, meeru teaser nal torustira impossible na possible martare anta hege sadhya sir adu nimge jothege nimge yavudu kuda illivargu failure illa so ellarigu life alli failure idde irutte so nimge matra illa yav riti success aagbeku nim success secret enu jothege
I don't know. See, I am not very sure of my successes. For me, every film is like my first film. So I realized to whatever we write, whatever we think in our mind, finally that emotion, that story has to get conveyed to the audience through the faces of the actors. So one of, if you ask me what is my success, I will say one of my successes is that I select the best actors to play the roles of my characters. For instance, in this I have Kumaram Bheem and Allur Sitaram Raju, Ram and Bheem, and it's very important for me to select the right actors for that. And I have fantastic actors NTR and Charan to play those characters, and I have Alia Bhatt, who plays a very crucial role when we have these kind of high energy characters on the screen. There needs to be a person who can, you know, control them or unite them or be a bridge between these two forces. So it is very important to select the actors. I think one of the successes is that I was able to select very good actors for my films.
Nan prashne Rajmouli sir avarge. ಸರ್ ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಏನು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಸರ್ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸಿನಿಮಾಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ದಟ್ ರಾಜಮೌಳಿ ಅವರ ಒಂದು ಸಿಗ್ನೇಚರ್ ಕಮರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆ ಗೂಸ್ ಪಂಪ್ಸ್ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಟ್ರೈಲರ್ಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಇತ್ತು ಸೊ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಲ್ ದೋಸ್ ಸೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಡ್ರೈವಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಟು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅ ಮೂವಿ ಆರ್ ಆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ನ ಯು ಕೀಪ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮೂವಿ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಅ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಅ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಆಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಟು ಥಿಯೇಟರ್
ಆ Okay, let me put it like this. When I first start off the story in the initial moments, is obviously the moments that will make me go wow. Now, it's not about the audience. At that point of time, I don't think of the audience. At that point of time, I think only of myself. Am I going wow? Will I be so interested in putting my time into this venture and then getting those thoughts onto the screen? Because all the thoughts of mine are larger than life, so it will take a lot of time to put them on screen the way I imagined it. So my question to myself is that, is the wow factor so big that I'll invest 2 years or three years of my time in this particular story? If my yes goes for all those high moments, then I go for them. Obviously, those high moments will make me go forward with the project. But if you, it is not just a high, it is not just the elevations. No, there should be an emotion that supports the elevation. Without that emotion, the high will not be a high at all. You'll just see once and say, this is nice, and it will just fall flat. The emotion should be there at underneath, and every action piece, I was telling last time also, even a film, even a song like Natu Natu, Halli Natu song, which is such a mass number with two mass heroes, even that has a lot of emotion underneath it. Without emotion, I cannot, my film will not function.